The Patriot offense set to go as they've got it first and 10. They go play action here on first down. Got a man over the middle, and it's complete. And he's able to get this one down to the 40-yard line. They call it a gain of 19, and it moves the chains. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me, and I'm going to keep firing.
And avoids the contact by sliding. He'll wind up getting 9 after tucking it and running, so it'll leave him with 2nd and a yard. Play fake, Mariota. A swing pass caught, and all the way in. Touchdown, New England. Cecil Shorts, 31 yards. All right, now a big two-point conversion attempt still to come. Now Mariota. And he will get into the end zone for the 2 points, and that helps. That gives him a 7-point lead. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. Here's the dangerous Tyreek Hill. And he'll take it up past the 25 to the 26-yard line. And the Chiefs now getting set to go. These guys had to punt their last possession, and that's become too familiar of a refrain. Too many of these drives just wound up going nowhere.
But you know how in baseball, when the pitcher gets a base hit and he's on base, they bring his jacket out to him to keep him warm? A lot of times the punter goes to the sideline and puts on sweatpants or a wrap over his leg to keep it warm. He might need a massage from the trainer right now from all the work he's getting.
He's going to flip that out to the flat. It's complete. And he's going to lose yardage and be backed up to the 25. He'll wind up losing a yard on the play, and it'll be 2nd and 11. Back to throw. It's complete to Chris Cunningham.